subject you are not true. You are very, very kind direction. Let me state you are not very, very basically that the allegations made in this matter are subject matters of a matter with the asset recovery and also a petition by the complainant. He, my client, very lenient builder. He has also been very sickly since December, but I am unable to be. I have been attending intervention for him until today. It was withdrawn when he was charged here.
Then why hasn't the past bill been refunded?
It has never been refunded, Your Honor. I have the receipts.
Have you made attempt? Have they declined or done something still?
Nothing was ever done. My client did request. Nothing was done. I have all the receipts you have given me even today. And I will transfer since it's the same matter.
Good morning, Your Honor.
Good morning.
For record purposes, I do wish to be placed on record for the complainant. My name is Counsel Voting Brief for the complainant. I'm aware of the facts of the other case that was in Kibera. Fortunately, I do not have a recollection of the case number between now.
It is 763 of 21. It is actually 763.
That's what I said. Let's get a confirmation of that determination next week, then we also check. And even the progress and purpose, if it can be consolidated, yes, so we can have a mention of that. So, plea of not guilty, we can fix the matter even next week so that we get to know the position of the other file. I'll give a bond of 1 million shillings with one surety or cash bill 500,000 with one contact person. He deposits his passport in Kenya. I will not order the utilization of the other funds. They are not within my pass. I do not know why they are holding them or whether we can assist them. But I'm sure you can get the money back.
We will pursue. I can then have the document and have the passport and other. And
yes.
Perhaps I can make my other relevant applications next week when you mention. We can mention maybe Tuesday.
How is Tuesday mention list?
Wednesday. It is convenient.